Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Attention all raiders, the food bank is accepting volunteers in small groups of 2 to 3 in different shifts. You can go onto the website for more information, and students are knocking out the entirety of their service hours during quarantine. Thank you.
Good morning, Raiders. It's Miss Hanks. Today I'm coming to you from my car, and the reason I'm coming to you from my car is because it's your home away from your home, your little bubble out in the world. And I put a couple of maps on the Admin Edsby group for you. One of them is for Spectrum Wi-Fi. So if you need Wi-Fi, you can't get it at your house, Spectrum won't come to your house. Spectrum actually has Wi-Fi hotspots around town. They're called cable Wi-Fi or Spectrum Wi-Fi. Typically, you have to be a Spectrum customer. Right now, they're free for everyone. So you can go up to a business, hop on their Wi-Fi spot, but all you have to do is drive up in your car, sit in the parking lot, steal some free Wi-Fi. If that's how you need to get on the internet, that works, right? And you don't have to leave your car. No germs necessary. The other thing is if you need a meal, we've been serving 1,200 meals a day here at Plant City. We're still the most popular site in the district, but there's lots of other little elementary schools out there that have them, plus tons of grab-and-go bus stops. So there may be a bus stop that's closer to you. I have the video that I put up last week. Our TV keeps playing, but there's a map that I put on that Edsby group too. And then on that map, I put the runs that are coming from Strawberry Crest and Durant. There may be a stop that's closer to you from those places because there's some that are coming here into our part of town too, coming from those schools. So check out the map that's on Edsby for Wi-Fi, and check out the map that's for grab and go food too, because your car is going to take you lots of great places. But stay in the car, stay safe, and we'll see you soon, Raiders.
Good morning, Raiders. Yearbooks still totally for sale. And if you want an epic, super cool yearbook, go to yearbookordercenter.com right now. Do it now.
LAX with your one-way ticket, New York bound. Climb so high, don't make a sound. Don't you forget, grows up must come down. Climb so high, tell me how it feels.
Hi, this is for all the kids who had a hand sanitizer addiction in school. I, in fact, was one of those kids. And basically, we're superior right now. You wish you were us. Okay, watch me. Bye.
I don't really care about what they say.
My name is Madison, and I will be performing a monologue called Cynthia. Slam poetry, yelling, angry, waving my hands a lot, specific point of view on things. Cynthia, Jesus died for our Cynthia's. Jesus cried, runaway bride, Julia Roberts. Julia Rob Hurts. Cynthia, you're dead. You are dead. Beep bop boop beep bop boop bop. You're dead. Thank you.
Hi and welcome to Need Help. I'm Need and she's Help.
Yes.
Well, today we'll be playing Wii Sports Tennis.
Tennis.
We put need on the, help. The, remember to put on the wrist strap.
Yes.
Remember to put on the
so
wrist strap.
Have
we are here to teach you
ready,
how to play
A3?
Wii Sports. Well, we're gonna tennis. Okay.
We tried.
We need help. Absolute idiot, you suck at this game. Idiot. You suck.
You suck.
You're really bad at this game. Easy, and that's how you do a fast serve. Easy. Matt doesn't even
Matt!
Know how to do that.
What are you doing?
Strap.
I hate that.
Do not say that. That's derogatory. That's how you...
Matt! Yeah, Matt!
Matt is really good.
Matt!
Idiot.
Matt
you
messed
the one,
me
you're
up.
You're the one who messed up, idiot.
Bull.
You see? It's because I grunted. You weren't even there.
Because I couldn't be there. I can't run over there.
Dummy. Did I just beat you?
No.
2-0?
We need to play again. Very Look well. At him. See? It's because of Matt. I'm fine. Let's play that solo.
Let's understand.
My coordination is not going to work. This is...
Easy.
What is this?
Bro.
No!
Easy. Oh, this video game is so easy.
That's right.
Press A.
Yeah!
You cheated.
That's right, it's the grunt.
I don't know why I didn't hit the ball. Idiot.
Why do we sound like monkeys?
That was cheating.
I'm not cheating, that was pure skill.
That's cheating.
Pure talent. Oh my god. What? Replay.
No, that was definitely...
What is this?
I'm just better. I'm so just good. Better than you. We. Do...
Oh my god.
You know, you're supposed to hit it in the line. Oh!
What is this?
Why didn't you hit it?
Tennis.
You suck. Is this a grunt?
Cade? What? This is...
Thank you for watching. We play. We sport. We aren't okay. So don't leave my butt.
What's up, CJ, man? What's good, man?
What's up, CJ? Man, I've just been chilling. This quarantine just got me thinking, like, why do they call it a cell phone? And the phone isn't a cell. Like, isn't a cell in your skin? That's what they told me at school. So either the school is lying or what?
This quarantine stuff, you got me thinking all type of crazy stuff, man. Like, dude, why is there a D in fridge, but not refrigerator? That makes no sense.
Nah, I had a question, quite a real question. What color is a mirror?
Why do they call them t-shirts if they're not the shape of a T?
Who put the alphabet in alphabetical order? Who?
If a frog hops in a no parking zone, is it Toad?
Why do they call them apartments? If they're together.
Why is Lil Nas X considered a cowboy? Shouldn't he be a horse boy? He said he's gonna take his horse to the Old Town Road, not his cow. This is crazy, man.
Hey, yo. There's a group of squid called Squad.
Why do they call them mailboxes if they're not even boxes? They're like half circles or something.
How can you drink a drink but can't food a food?
Why do they call it racetrack if no one is racing? Shouldn't it just be called not racing track? Answer these questions!
Bro, it's crazy. Bro, stay woke, man. Be safe. I'm out. I can't take it.
up, 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 up,